Woman found guilty of involuntary manslaughter after the death of an infant in her care is sentenced to 3 to 10 years in prison. Stacy Valancourt is a former Rutland child care provider who was convicted after administering a deadly dose of a sedative to a six-month-old in her care. Toxicology reports show Harper Rose Breyer had high levels of the drug, commonly found in cold medicines, in her system.